We were born in this world, wild and free, but constraints of society wants a hold of me. Media false hopes and the bullshit bombarding, but freedoms of nature calling, fate lurking. We are not born with hate, misconceptions or greed. It's the ancestral life wisdom we must heed. Living, breathing, surviving thousands of years side by side with nature. There's something to hear, my eyes are open to what we need to see. The spirits of my ancestors talking to me. The way the world consumes you every day is not how it's meant to be anyway. People go through life searching for reasons instead of living their life like the change of seasons. Nature has its plans to which you never know. Stop searching, time wasting, and give life a go. Nature just flows, no organization to live life that way. It's true salvation, living off the land, all it provides. A new day, a new breath, a changing of the tides. Don't be consumed by greed, power or politics. It's the rhythm of existence that makes you tick. Stop trying to be like in magazines. Stop comparing your life to Hollywood scenes. Stop trying to be a millionaire. You won't find true happiness there. When you unleash the beauty within, that's when the good vibes will begin. Don't wait around for your time to shine. Live life like you're in your prime. When shit gets you down and it feels the darkest, it's time to dig deeper and go your hardest. Human race confused and lost its way. Coming and going, no one can say. We all have our targets, dreams and an endgame. Believe it, achieve it, only you're in your way. Never forget the ancestors you came from. The spirits past have something to learn from. Be kind to the planet, our beautiful earth. Don't beat yourself down or be hard on yourself. We are freaks of nature, a beautiful birth. Imperfectly perfect, so know your self-worth. Live life the fullest, smile, laugh and dance. Not here for eternity, one life, one chance. Don't wait around.